Let's start at the beginning one last time. My name is Gwen Stacy. I was bitten by a radioactive spider. And for the last 2 years, I've been the one and only Spider-Woman. You guys know the rest. I joined a band. Saved my dad. I couldn't save my best friend, Peter Parker. So now I save everyone else. And I don't do friends anymore. Just to avoid any distractions. One day this weird thing happened. And I mean like really weird. I was blown into last week. Literally. I landed in New York, but not my New York. My spider sense told me to head to Vision's Academy.
You guys are?
Wasn't sure why until I met you.
I like your haircut.
You don't get to like my haircut. Let's go.
How many more spider people are there?
Save it for Comic-Con.
What's Comic-Con?